Well, we have another request from the lovely young Girl Scout, if you want. Oh, maybe I got that wrong. I wasn't sure. I was going to buy cookies from you, but maybe not. Some feel comes through my toe, over time. Blue. There's a rundown bar across the railroad tracks. I got a table for two, way in the back where I sit alone. I think I'm losing you. I spend most every night. That's Brooks and Dunn by request. What was the name of the song you liked with, I don't know, but If You See Her, is that what it's called? Okay. If I remember when I get home, I'll write it down. Because usually it's, I won't remember by the time I get home, but sometimes I, you said some Elton John also? This is some Elton John. say Spain is pretty though I've never been. Danny says it's the best place he's ever seen. Oh, and he should know he's been there enough.
Together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
I believe in memories. They look so, so pretty when I sleep at night. And when I wake up, you look so pretty sleeping next to me. But there is not enough time, and there is no song I could say, and there is no combination of words I could say. But I will still tell you one thing, we're better together. Thank you very much. do when you get lonely, with nobody waiting by your side. You've been running and hiding much too long. You know it's just your foolish pride. Play blind.
Memory
Saturday night. Springsteen. I bump into you by happenstance. You probably wouldn't even know who I am, but if I whispered your name, I bet you'd still be a spark. Back when I was gasoline, soul tattoo at brand new McGarry. Didn't care what your mama think, but your name on my arm. Maybe is it spring or is it summer? The guitar sound or the beat of the drummer you hear sometimes late at night on your radio. Even though you're a million miles away, when you hear a phone in the USA, do you relive those glory days so long ago? Saturday night, Springsteen. Oh, Springsteen. So much. See that we open up your plans, man, you're free. Look at
Terry. Right. Well, hello, DQ, Steve. I did some Beatles already for you, Steve, but I'll do some more. Thanks a lot. Everybody's on the other side of the bar now, so you can't see if there's anybody here because they're not on camera. Not that it's super crowded, but quite a few people. Thank you. So much. Thank you, ladies by the fireplace. It, just thinking about that warms me up. There's a little bit of a chill here. I'm okay, it's just my hands. I could feel it, my hands on playing. But it's okay. It's not as bad as 60 below or whatever people are having to deal with in the Midwest and the rest of the country. Or Canada, I've got people watching in Canada. Sentimental.
giggling the same. Cold drink chilling on my right hand. Watching you sleep in evening light. Resting up for a long, long night. Cause when the sun goes down, we be grooving. When the sun goes down, we be feeling alright. When the sun sinks down.
Requesting all night, but I'm gonna keep singing anyway.
Okay. Well, the last time that you sang reminded me of a Led Zeppelin song, and I don't know
which one.
It reminded me of a Led Zeppelin song.
I'm a little bit weak on Led Zeppelin. I don't really know a lot. Where do you like
anything?
I don't. I'm not a big aficionado of their songs. I think I probably do some. Which ones do you like?
I love all of them.
You love all? Okay.
Anything.
They're the ones who sing Stairway to Heaven, right? It's like, yeah, okay. And also like Going to California, is that one?
Yeah.
Okay. I think that's about. Yeah, I'll give it a shot. I'm not really knowledgeable on that. But when I play your party, I will learn some.
Okay.
I know it's a big request. Like a lot of people request Led Zeppelin.
You know, across the.
Oh yeah, sure do. I didn't know that was Led Zeppelin.
No, that's the
Beatles. Oh,
the
Beatles. I know that one. Yeah.
Yeah,
he
would probably do a finish
off. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I know a lot of people like there's a certain generation that loves Led Zeppelin. It's like that's all they listen to.
Reminded me of Led Zeppelin.
But that was Kenny Chesney. I just played. So
okay, I wasn't familiar with that.
This one, like, yeah, that's Kenny Chesney.
And it
kind of
reminds me of Led Zeppelin.
Oh, is that right?
It's nice.
I think I've done going to California. I've definitely played Stairway to Heaven. I couldn't name any of their other songs, but those two, but Across the Universe I got for sure.
All right.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thanks for being here.
Yeah,
appreciate
it.
Sounds
great.
Thanks a lot.
Nice job.
Rain into a paper cup, they slay the wild, they pass, they slip away across the universe. Pools of sorrow, waves of joy, like drifting through my open mind, possessing and caressing me.
So much. Thank you.
all this about? Don't get your way, all you do is fuss and pout. You're the only reason I keep on coming on. I'm like the rock at Gibraltar, I always seem to falter, and the words just get in the way. How I know I'm gonna crumble, and I'm trying to stay humble, but I never think people I see. Sweet pea, keeper of my soul, I know sometimes I'm out of control, but you're the only reason I keep on coming on.
Oh yeah, baby.
I'm like that big old rock at Gibraltar, I always seem to falter, and the words just get in the way. Oh, I know I'm gonna crumble, and I'm trying to stay humble, but I never think before I say. Sweet pea, you're the keeper of my soul, I know sometimes I could be out of control, but you're the only reason I keep on coming. You're the only reason I keep on coming, yeah. You're the only reason I keep on coming on. Ooh, yeah.
Thanks a lot. I can't see you, but I can hear you. And like I was telling the bartender, is Brad? Is that? I forget his name. He asked me if I was playing solo, and I said, yes, I'm playing solo, but not solo that you can't hear me. So, apparently you can hear me. So, I didn't make up that joke, but it's... I'm not beneath repeating it. It was Justin's favorite.
I'm not a funny guy.
you just put the lie to that.
I lied to myself.
I will be here until 11 tonight. Enjoying the music, I do encourage you to stay in touch. I've got some cards, I got some music you can take home if you'd like. I've got digital CDs or actual CDs if you want, and those are priced at whatever you can pay. It's some of my original music. Miles away, girl, tonight you look so pretty, yes you do. Times Square can shine as bright as you, I swear it's true. Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the distance, I'm right there if you get lonely. Give the song another listen, close your eyes, listen to my voice in my disguise, I'm by your side. Me girl, someday I'll pay the bills with this guitar, we'll have it good, we'll have a life we knew we would, my word is good. Hey there Delilah, I've got so much left to say, if every simple song I wrote to you would take your breath away, I'd write it all,
even more in love with me, you'd fall. We'd have it all. Oh, it's what you do to me. 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 A 1,000 miles seems pretty far, but they got planes and trains and cars. I'd walk to you if I had no other way. Our friends would all make fun of us, and we'd just slap along, because we know that none of them have felt this way. And I could promise you that by the time we get through, the world will never ever be the same. Me. Two more years and you'll be done with school, and I'll be making history like I do. You know it's all because of you. We can do whatever we want to. Hey there, Delilah, here's to you. This one's for you.
I've got a website. I'm on all the socials.
Right, cool.
Evan. Yeah, it's just spelled different.
Oh,
that's
okay.
All. Otherwise, for why be normal?
Nice to meet you, Evan.
Yeah,
absolutely. I'm a musician too.
Oh, is that right? You're a musician. Oh, boy, I wish I'd known there was. I would have been so nervous if I'd known there was a real musician in the house. Hey, what's your name? You James or Jim?
I'm James.
All right. Yeah. Solo, duo, trio, or quartet? Well, then I'll have. I'll have to stick to the. Quintets them, because then I don't want to compete with music. Now, I have a trio also, but I play with all kinds of musicians. I usually do solo games. Yeah, well, stay in touch. I mean, I'm filling in tonight. I've played here, this is I think my third or fourth time.
Yeah.
So I subbed out my regular gig, because that's my year-round gig, and I'm always happy to, you know, to help out, and you know, a little change of scenery, because this place I play 3 times a week, so you know, once in a while it's good to change it up. So I'm always happy to be here. Stay in touch. I'm always grateful for work. So whatever comes up.
Me too, yeah.
Yeah, whatever comes up. Have you ever played here? Yeah.
No, I was looking to play here, actually.
I just got the call. I don't know. I couldn't tell you because it's like
I just got somebody's card,
Friend of a friend, whatever. It's like my name got passed around, so.
Yeah. Sometimes it takes a while to get into some things.
Well, yeah, sure. This I mean,
you're awesome.
Oh, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I play mostly in the South Bay, but I play. I'm based in on the west side of Los Angeles. I mostly play there in
Redondo Beach.
Redondo, that's where I play. I mostly play in Redondo.
Okay, cool.
But I play a lot of places. I've been last weeks ago, I was in the Valley, and when I play private events, I go everywhere. Like I've played in the OC a lot. But mostly for privates.
Right.
But I'd love to, and I'm looking to get back like into Long Beach now, because I used to play there a lot.
I play at a restaurant every Saturday called La Traviata.
Yeah, I know where that is. Yeah, I'm talking to this one place, actually the manager of another place in Long Beach heard me last week, and she and her boyfriend have been coming to hear me on Wednesdays, because I play in Redondo on Wednesdays. And that's a day off for them, because they're always working, you know, people in the service industry.
Yeah.
So I saw a manager restaurant in London. I'd love to get back there. I was at the Mai Tai Bar for 3 years, and you know, we closed, and played some other places, but I'd love to get back to that area.
Yeah. Some cool places there.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, cool. So you're keyboardist, you're saying?
Yeah.
Cool. I play some keyboards. I practice a lot, but I suck at it.
Just like me, I play some guitar, but I'm not a guitarist.
I mean, I use it all the time because I record, I'm in the studio.
It's good to know a little bit about other instruments.
Yeah, yeah, and I'm, you know, I'm...
Communicate better with other musicians.
Yeah, absolutely. But... Absolutely. Yeah. Well, it's great to thank you for the encouraging.
Oh man, sounds great.
Energy and words. Awesome. And yeah, do stay in touch. Add me, like I said, on the on the socials.
I'll look on Facebook.
I'm on Facebook, Instagram, Venmo.
Oh, absolutely.
That's my favorite social network these days.
Right.
See, I even put the code on.
We're
gonna
start having to get tips on Venmo.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, what a good idea.
Yeah,
I'm in the same century as everybody else. People are like, kids are like, well, I don't have any cash as well. Take Venmo.
Yeah. Absolutely. Oh,
you can't get out of that one. All right. Take care now.
Take it easy.
James and
Celeste.
All right.
All right. Happy
take care. I'm going to do one more song. Take just a few minutes off. I'll be here until 11 tonight. You can dance every dance with a guy that gives you the eye to mold you tight. You can smile every smile for the man hold your hand either pale moonlight. But don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. So darling, say the last dance for me. Oh, I know that the music is fine. Like sparkling wine, go and have your fun. Laugh and sing, like while we're apart. Don't give your heart to anyone. Oh, don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. Don't you know I love you so? Don't you feel it when we touch? I will never, never let you go. I love you so much. You can dance, go and carry on till the night is gone and it's time to go. If he asks if you're all alone, can he take you home? You must tell him no. No, don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. So darling, say the last dance for me. You know I love you so. Is it fitting when we touch? I will never, never let you go. I love you so much. You can dance, go and carry on till the night is gone and it's time to go. He asks if you're all alone, can he take you home? You must tell him no. Oh, don't forget who's taking you on and in whose arms you're gonna be. So darling, say the last dance for me. Don't you forget who's taking you on and in whose arms you're gonna be. So darling, say the last dance.
thanks so much. I'll be back in just about 5 minutes. I'll be here until 11 tonight. Thank you.
All right, let's say hi to... Hey, Michelle. Hello, Pat. Hey, the Australian girl is here. And the Rancho Santa Margarita girl is here. All right, I'll be back in a few... Oh, and there's more people, and a real musician was watching. All right, I'll be back in a few minutes.